First, I would like to make sure everybody understands that everybody is safe. The response to COVID and Selkirk High School has been precautionary. At approximately 2:18 today, school officials alerted the Carroll County Sheriff's Office that a non-specific threat was made against Selkirk High School. Law enforcement officers from the Carroll County Sheriff's Office, as well as State Police and Sykesville PD, following their protocols for the safety of the students, the school officials did put the school on lockdown. Following our procedures, we responded and secured the school and are actively investigating the incident. Again, I want to reiterate that nobody was injured in this event. Some social media reports earlier on indicated that there might be some danger. The shots have been fired. That is not correct. Again, everybody is safe. I can't go into any specifics at this point. We hope to have more information available soon, but at this point, I can't go into any more specifics until that's released.
Now, do you know, were these students inside the school? Or they might be
yes, this was at 2. This was at 2:18 in the afternoon prior to the disaster.
Where are the students?
They are still in the school at this point. The decision was made to shelter them in place until the middle school and elementary school bus routes were complete, and then they're going to have the buses return to Selkirk High School to complete the dismissal of the high school students.
And what kind of response came out to this as far as police? What kind of response were you talking about?
Well, again, just following law enforcement protocols, we had units in the area respond and make sure that the perimeter was secure and that the investigation could be safely conducted.
Okay. We know that there's been a lot of code reds and practice drills going on. Do you think this has helped any?
It probably is a little too early for me to comment on that. Once they debrief how the response was handled, then we'll know more about the that kind of aspect to it. But certainly it's we're following all of the protocols that are in place to make sure that we're doing what we're supposed to.
Was there a call made in the school that a possible bomb?
I can't confirm what the threat was. This point, we're just saying that a non-specific threat was phoned into the school.
Okay. And no one's in custody right now, correct?
Not to my knowledge. That has not been released to me. But we will release more as soon as it becomes available to us.
And when will the school be locked up?
I can't. School buses are able to return to complete their route once they finish the other routes that they have. My understanding is that the school expects to be able to release the students.
Okay, can I get your name and your title, please?
Corporal John Light, Carroll County Sheriff's Office.
Okay, L-I-G-H-T.
L-I-G-H-T.
And do you have anything else you want to add that I'm not touched on?
Nope, that's all that we have at this point.
Thank you, Corporal. Appreciate it.
No problem.